What do you do for a living?
A referee.
That's your main job as a soccer referee? This is gonna sound racist, but you need to get out of this country. I'm not saying that racistly, I'm saying that because I want you to live your dreams. Get the fuck on the other side of that wall. And you can live your dreams. Like, even if you're a US citizen, sneak into Mexico and take one of their jobs. That would probably make a lot of racists very happy, actually.